anyone thinking of this? I'm sorry, Mom. I said, give me one tequila.
Mom, I'm sorry to inform you that we are out of stock of tequila right now.
I don't care.
I'm really, really sorry, Mom, but we don't have available tequila right now.
I said, you give me tequila, please.
Mom, if you want, I will offer and let it taste another drink to get our special drink here.
What kind of drink is this? I don't like this. Where is your manager?
For a moment, Mom, I will call our manager. Good morning, Mom. I'm the manager. What is your concern?
Yes, your staff don't give me a drink. I said I need tequila.
Okay, Mom, but I'm so sorry. But our tequila is out of stock. If you want, I will give you another drink that you will surely love.
Oh, yes. Please give me all your drinks that I drink.
Okay, Mom. The bartender will assist you.
Thank you.
Miss Rose, if anything happened or had any problem, don't hesitate to call us.
Okay, Evan. Don't worry.
Thank you, Mom.
Hey,
I want
more beer.
Good day, Mom. What can I do for you?
I want more beer.
Okay, Mom, I will check first if there is available beer. Can you wait for me, please?
Okay.
Mom, I'm sorry to say this, but there's no more available beer.
I want beer. Just taking the food to my party.
Mom, I apologize, but there's no really available beer.
I demand more beer. Don't you get it? I want more.
Okay, Mom, I'll be right back. Sorry for waiting, Mom. And again, sorry, but there's no really available beer. Do you mind to get you another drink, Mom? Like coffee, juice, or water?
No. All I want is beer.
Okay, Mom. Let's wait for a minute, Mom.
Hi, good evening, Mom. I'm the manager of this hotel. How can I help you?
I want more beer.
Please. I don't understand your want for beer right now, but you don't have any right now. But we can give you another.
No. All I want is beer. Okay?
I see. Excuse me, Mom. Are you a friend of you, Mom?
Yeah.
Can I speak with you for a moment? As of right now, Mom, we don't have any beer, but we don't have a ladies' drink here. Is it okay if I give you that?
Okay.
Thank you, Mom. We'll be right back.